Okay, go ahead.
You're good? All right. Yep. Hi, this is Karai with the Iron Dragon Dojo. This is my buddy Bruin.
Hi.
Today we're going to be showing you a shot called Heroic Thunder Dragon.
So we are definitely.
This is a board shot. You can throw it on a board. You can throw it with a board, with flow, either one. But the idea here is it's a setup. You draw the opponent out of position with a sword side hip threat, and then flat wrap the shield side shoulder. So what you're going to do is you're going to start with a chop to the shield side. You're not reaching necessarily, you're throwing something safe that you can cover. And as you do, your shield is going to come forward slightly and protect the arm to bait the shield side shoulder. So what you're going to do is here, and you see the shield comes forward a little bit, so that shoulder is open. So what this should do is get him to throw for that. Pull back and pump the pommel of the sword towards their sword side hip. What you should do then is drag the shield either out or down to cover that hip. You're going to step and flat wrap. So the idea here is again, you're going to throw, go for that shoulder with that bait, pump hard for that threat, step and flat wrap outside. So done at speed, looks something like this. Okay, and it should hit nice and solid. There should be no question about whether it was a valid shot or not. Only thing you gotta watch out for is if you're not used to throwing flat wraps directly off of a combo, make sure you're not cracking them in the side of the head, all right? And that is the heroic, did I call it Dragon Thunder?
Thunder Dragon.
Thunder Dragon, heroic Thunder Dragon.
That's the heroic shot.
I mix those.